Let us now study the input-output relationship for basic gates. We have already discussed the basic gates. Commonly used basic gates are three, NOT gate, OR gate and AND gate. In case of NOT gate, we represent it by a symbol of a triangle with a bubble. And here if the input applied is A, the output applied Y can be written as A prime or A bar. This is the symbolic representation of the output inversion, which is input inversion, which is taken as an output. This is for NOT gate. If we draw an OR gate, if we talk about two input OR gate, here we can see if there are two inputs applied to an OR gate, then the output we write as A plus B. This is the symbolic representation of the output which is given in terms of inputs. If we talk about an AND gate, in case of an AND gate, if inputs applied are A and B, then in this situation the output Y we can write as AB. This is the relationship between input and output. This is the way how we write it. If A and B are written in multiplied form, this represents that this is the output of an AND gate. If these are added, this implies that this is an output of an OR gate. If the output is denoted as a prime or a bar, this is the representation of a NOT gate. Say, if we consider different gates and various combinations, like if we are given with an OR gate, and if there are two input terminals A and B, and the output of this OR gate is connected to a NOT gate, which is supplied to an AND gate, and there is another input C is applied to this AND gate, and there is an output. And we wish to relate the inputs A, B and C to the output. In this situation we can see this OR gate will give an output which will be A plus B. And when A plus B signal will pass through the NOT gate, this will be inverted. So this can be written as A plus B prime. And A plus B prime and C are supplied into an AND gate. So we can directly write the final output of this gate combination Y can be written as A plus B whole prime multiplied by C, because this AND gate will be giving us the output of a combination of A plus B prime as one input and C as another input. So the output according to this relation will be the product of these two. But this product doesn't mean that you will be actually multiplying the signal state 0 or 1. This is just a notation we use. And these notations are used in a specific analysis called Boolean algebra, which is not in the scope of our lectures right now. In the advanced section of Physics Galaxy 1, we'll be studying digital electronics. That time I'll explain you the Boolean algebra and its various applications to digital electronics. Right now, you can directly consider this A plus B as the output of OR gate, and this prime is giving us the inversion of this, then the output of AND gate we can use this with another input C.